Lastic.
Hi, Ry.
What are we doing today?
Today we are playing Royale High. And I'm going to dress you up because you...
What are you trying to say? What are you trying to say?
I mean, I understand you have your own sense of fashion, but...
Lastic.
I just can't have my husband going around like this.
I just ate so many Skittles and they were delicious.
Of course you did.
They were the best Skittles ever.
I'm gonna pick up some eggs.
Before we fully jump into today's video, if you guys do like this video, don't forget to leave a like rating down below, as well as subscribe to the channel with those post notifications turned on. If you are new, it would be very much appreciated and will let us know that you guys are enjoying the video. So what we're gonna do today is we're going to swap places. So I'm gonna go to Lastic's computer and she's gonna go to my computer. And then we're gonna mute TeamSpeak. We're gonna mute it so we can't hear each other. And then we are going to dress up each other, and then we're gonna reveal each other in our beautiful new outfits.
I honestly think that he's going to turn me into, I don't know, some sort of monster? I mean, or make me look like I'm just going to a PJ party.
Some sort of monster? Lastic,
yeah.
Clearly you don't know how awesome of a sense of fashion I have. I have like the best sense of fashion. So you're just gonna be so surprised, it's not even gonna be fair.
Sure. Okay.
All right, well, let's get to it.
Well, you know what? You are already at an advantage because I have a lot of cute accessories in my inventory. Well, not a whole bunch of them, but more than you, so.
Well, you're at an advantage because I don't play this game very often, so. Yeah.
All right, so should we swap places?
Sure. There's like a pad down here and it's so slippery.
His keyboard is like way over here. His setup is like so different from mine. And I'm actually going to move him over to this side. Oh my goodness, the animation. I'm gonna move him over to this side so that he cannot see how I am dressing him up.
All right, I'm gonna have to play it like this, I think. I think this is the best way that we're gonna actually be able to do this.
The camera, oh my gosh, am I even looking at the camera? Do I have to look this way?
All right, so what is she gonna look good in? We should go over here so that she can't see us. We're gonna go up into here, and I guess this will be our changing room back here.
What kind of accessories does he have?
Let's go to dress up. She said she had a lot of stuff in her inventory, but I don't exactly know what that means. Like I said, I'm super duper good at fashion, so this should be very easy.
He has the bat candy bag from 2018. I don't have this one. Maybe I can ask him to give it to me. And then he has the rainbow candy and the backpack. You know what?
I probably shouldn't be getting dressed under the water because I can't even see myself. I can't even see. Oh, turns out that dress was pink. I thought it was purple, but it's not.
Before we do this, I might just well as go to the wheel and see if I can get a cute accessory. Oh no, the wheel is down. Oh no, that is not good. The wheel is down. It's still down for maintenance.
So what can we do? How do we get to outfit right here? Should we use boys' pants, boys' outfits?
Hairstyle? Do I want to dress him as like a girl or a boy? I think a boy, right? I should dress him up into a very handsome looking boy. This hairstyle, you know, this actually reminds me of Ryan's actual hairstyle IRL.
Let's see what kind of girls' outfits there are first, and we'll maybe choose one of these, but maybe we'll choose another one as well. I'm a kitty cat.
I can't. You know what? That is actually really cute. I like that one.
Ooh, some of these are looking really good. We got this green one right here. How do I get rid of this skirt that I put on? I don't want a skirt. Okay, there we go. Take off. Oh, that's looking pretty good.
And then if I give him like a really cute gradient ombre hair, I think that would look super cute on him.
Is there a way we could do a different shirt though? Like, I don't want to choose an entire outfit. I just want to choose certain things at a time. I want this shirt. No. I want these pants. But then I want a different shirt.
Maybe I should totally make him look like a K-pop star. Yeah, that's a great idea. Okay, K-pop star it is.
Maybe I can put a boy shirt on it and it'll change that. There we go. That's looking perfect. You know, you always have to have a very, very happy face, right? So as long as everything is happy, everything will be okay.
Ooh, okay. That is pretty cute too. I like that blue hair. I like this pink. I like how it's from like blonde to pink, so we're going to go with that. And then let's actually give him a cute makeup. Oh, I like that. That makes him look so evil. You know what? This actually reminds me of my roleplay character called Now, which was a pink-haired boy in my roleplay.
And then we are going to go ahead. Let's see, what's in swimwear? Ooh, these just look like swimsuits and board shorts, so I don't think we need that. What is magical?
Oh, he looks like he hasn't slept in a while. You know what? He seems to really like that rainbow candy, so I'm going to let him have that rainbow candy. Yeah, I think that face kind of looks really cute. He looks like he's just going... So I'm going to keep that. Let's give him a cute outfit.
Where do we add more like accessory stuff? What does she have in here? Oh, here's where her accessories are. Whoa, a rainbow visor? That goes so well with the shirt. This is perfect. Oh, and rainbow. Oh my goodness, we are gonna go rainbow. Everything. Everything will be rainbow.
I don't wanna put him in a suit, even though I love suits. That's so cute. It looks like he like vomited all over his shirt. It looks like he literally vomited all over his shirt and painted rainbow on his shirt.
You know what? Honestly, now I just want to find a rainbow outfit that we can use for the bottom as well. Because that green is kind of throwing off this whole rainbow design. So what is this?
Ooh, I love this. That is so cute too.
Oh, yeah. This is perfect. It's a sweater. And oh my goodness, this is amazing.
Too wintry. I mean, it is a really cute overalls, but too wintry.
Does she have anything else that is rainbow? That is my question. What else do we have here that is... Oh, we have this is rainbow. This is rainbow. Oh my goodness, she's so rainbow. Oh my goodness.
He wears this all the time, so I'm not going to put him in that.
How about shoes? Is there any sort of... Oh... My goodness, these are perfect. Wait, can I actually make them rainbow or can I not? I might actually have to choose a color for these. So we might as well choose a yellow. I think that'll be good. Oh, two colors. What's the second color gonna? Oh, there's the laces. We'll do yellow shoes with green beautiful laces. Oh yeah, I think that looks perfect. And we're gonna change her roleplay name.
Honestly, there aren't too many boy clothing selection. So I think I'm going to go with that I vomited all over my shirt look.
There we go. My name is just Skittles. S-K-I-T-T-L-3-Z. That's perfect.
Maybe I could change his pants though. How about this pink pants? Yeah, I think that is pretty cute.
All right, what about crown? You have two rolls available. Click here to roll. What does that mean? Unbox crown. Does she have any crowns? I'm already kind of wearing a bunch of stuff on my head, but if I can fit more, I will definitely wear more.
Seriously, I thought he did some egg hunts and have some accessories, but he really does not have any accessories for me to work with.
Oh, I forgot about the face. Girls makeup. Is there any rainbow makeup? There's some rainbow makeup. Here's some awesome rainbow makeup. Oh my goodness, this is so crazy. There's a happy rainbow makeup right here. The thing is, you can't really see the makeup because of the little visor that we have, but it's okay.
Does he have any skirt? He does have a skirt. Oh, but I just can't. I can't. I need to make him look good. And he does have mermaid tail. Do you have any wings? You do have some wings. I'm so tempted to use his diamonds, but I shouldn't, right? Because I'm a nice person. I think he looks cute like this. He looks like a rainbow vomiting K-pop star fairy.
Oh my goodness, this one is perfect. Yes, this is exactly what we need. Alrighty, so we have a face. We have an outfit. The thing we really need to work on is we need to work on our hair. I think that's a super important part of this outfit. We have to make sure that the hair matches everything, so we have to do rainbow. And if we can't do rainbow, we'll do some sort of other variation of rainbow.
I'm gonna try to stay away from where he is. I don't know where he is, but I'm gonna try to stay away.
What kind of hairstyle should we do though? I want something like really big and almost like it makes just a huge statement. So what's the biggest statement piece of hair we have here? Here we go. Oh, this is perfect. Now, how do I make this more rainbowy? More colors. Oh my goodness. This is so perfect. Oh my goodness, this is amazing.
Diamonds. At least I can collect all these eggs and collect diamonds.
All right, guys, I think we have officially got the perfect outfit for Lastic. I can't wait for her to see herself as Skittles. Let me know what you guys think down in the comment section below. How do you rate the outfit? I think it's perfect. 3, 2, 1. Oh!
That's the back of it.
Okay! Whoa!
Can I open my eyes now?
Yes.
Oh! Oh, well, you know what? I did look, and then I saw Skittles, and I was like, oh, that there is a random person named Skittles. I didn't know that was me.
It was you.
Oh, I am already... Oh my goodness! We look like we could be cousins.
All right, I'm gonna go back to my computer, and then we'll talk.
Uh-huh. So I'm actually really pleasantly surprised. You didn't do too bad.
I literally just added every single rainbow thing you had.
Yeah, that's what I literally said. I was like, he literally put everything rainbow on me.
I put every rainbow thing I could find, and then I named you Skittles. Look at you. Oh, look at us together.
I see, because taste the rainbow, right?
Yeah, well, as soon as you said, you're like, I'm going to tell you what you look like, rainbow? I'm like, interesting choice that you chose rainbow.
Well, I guess we could look like brother or sister or something.
I guess so. We're looking pretty snazzy.
Yeah, and I love the fact that, you know, how, like, your hair probably doesn't have that option. Maybe it does, but see how your hair goes from blonde to pink?
Uh-huh.
Mine goes from blonde to rainbow.
Oh.
That's so cool. You didn't make me a monster.
Don't you love your sweater, your long sweater, rainbow sweater?
Sure. We are rainbow vomiting fairies.
Yes, we are.
Basically.
Yep. All right, well, let us know who won, who made the better outfit.
Yeah.
Let us know down in the comment section below.
But you know what? Keep in mind that I had more accessories for him to choose from. Mm-hmm.
Whatever you guys want to think, you can think. Let us know down below what you guys, what your thoughts are.
And if you guys enjoyed this video and you want to see us doing more of husband dresses up wife and wife dresses up husband, put in the comment section your suggestion for the theme, and maybe we can do like a thematic dress up battle.
Oh, okay, that makes sense.
Yeah, that would be fun.
All right, well, Lastic, can we end this video for today?
Sure.
All right, everybody, thank you so much for watching. We'll see you later.
Bye, guys.